how to reverse a video in Shotcut and create a backward playing video clip. Let's get started.
There are two ways to approach reversing a video in Shotcut. The first is to change the full clip into reverse, and the second is to change just a small segment of the clip. Generally speaking, a small segment would already be in the timeline and edited in some way, and then you just want that small segment to be reversed. We're going over both of those scenarios in this tutorial, and we're starting by reversing the full video clip. As you can see, I've already put a clip in the playlist, and now if I play that, got music on it as well, I'm going to mute that, it will play as you would expect in the normal way. Now we want that to reverse, so come up to it, make sure you've got it selected, it'll be highlighted in red, and then come up to properties, reverse, select your quality and click OK. Over in the jobs panel, that's going to convert and then reverse the video. If you've got proxy on like I do as well, after the reverse is completed, there'll also be another job that pops up where it converts it into a proxy. Now I get what's happened there, could sound quite confusing. So if we take a look very quickly at the projects folder, you'll see that I've got my original that plays in the forward standard way. And then I've got the reverse clip, and then I've got the proxies with the standard normal one and the reverse one as well. So when all of the jobs have completed, it will look something like this, or you may only have two files if you do not have proxy enabled. Let's go back to the playlist. You've now got the reversed version of your clip in the playlist. If you drag that onto your timeline and then play, the whole thing will be in reverse. Now you may have just noticed that I actually muted the sound, and that's because it will now be playing in reverse as well. You've got two options here. First of all, you could right click and detach the audio and then simply delete. That will mean the sound no longer plays at all. And then you can come up to your forward playing sound and drag it into an audio track, which means although the video is playing in reverse, the audio will play forwards. Alternatively, you could remove the audio here and use a completely different soundtrack as well. It really does depend on what you're trying to do in your audio, but hopefully that's given you enough of a pointer, and just realize that you do need to address your audio when you reverse a video. So now moving on to method two. This is where you have a full video clip or a full video with lots of video clips, and you just want one small section to be played in reverse rather than the whole thing. Now you could do what we've done here and then find that segment and cut it out. However, that is quite a hard way of doing that. So the best way to do it is what we'll go over now.
Now, just before we continue, if we're meeting for the very first time, then my name is Joe and this channel helps YouTubers edit their videos and use free software. If you're creating YouTube videos regularly and not seeing the growth you'd hope for, you're probably missing one or more elements of the video creator framework. You can download the free PDF in the description below to get started. Now, let's get back to the video.
I'm going to remove both of these clips and then drag on the forward playing clip onto the timeline. So let's play through the video, find where we're going to cut the video, and then reverse that section of it. So about here will be fine. I'm using S to cut, or you can use this button here. And then just about here, we want to cut it again. So now we want to play this part in reverse. What I actually want to happen is for the full video to play forwards, for them to run backwards for a couple of seconds, and then to run forwards again without any kind of cut. So if I just move that up there, I'm going to copy and then paste again, remove that space. And what I've done there is the video will play through all the way to this point here. This video clip will play in reverse, and then it will play forwards again, so it's nice and smooth. So our focus is on this video clip just here. If you make sure you've got it selected, it will have the red box around the edge. Right click properties. You can also come up to properties just here. Go over to reverse, select your quality, and OK. In the jobs, you'll now see it says reverse, but it's also got this weird kind of number after it. And what that means is it's just a small section which correlates to the number that you can see. It's chopped off, but you can see it just here as well. If I now look back into my folder view, I've got my full clip, my full reverse clip, and then this small section that's been reversed as well. So now when I play, it's going to go forwards, then it starts playing backwards, and then it will start playing forwards again, and it will go on to the end of the video. Don't forget that on this method, you still have to address the audio as well, just like you saw when I demonstrated the other method.
Please consider liking and subscribing, and before you go, click or tap on the video on your screen right now, and it will continue to help you with Shotcut. I'll see you in the next video.